Kind of see the cute little downtown strip where all like the little shops are and stuff. Mission Ridge, the ski mountain or the ski resort is in the other direction, and it's only about 14 miles from the house, so it's real close to town, which is nice. So this is the little downtown strip here. There's actually a lot of good places to eat around here. Huckleberry Restaurant has awesome breakfast. They are only open for breakfast and lunch, so we haven't yet to try the lunch, but breakfast was really good. Soda fountain shop right here, which Peyton likes. It's kind of neat. This place right here. It's a civic center over here on the right. American Shoe Shop. That's a really nice, neat shoe shop there.
This is not a problem.
I know, you're on your phone, you're not even paying attention. I said I was going to drive through here. Okay, so I'm going to turn around. Make a U-ey right here. Because our turn was back there. Oh, this is a little natural foods grocery store. I haven't been in there yet, but I think John's been in there. Thank you. direction? Oh, is this guy trying to...
He can't go here. Oh, yeah. Huh? He's not supposed to go here.
Yeah, he's...
Yeah. That's the left turn. Left hand only goes that way. He's supposed to go right.
Yeah. Allbirds, is there, sports store here? They're the go-to store for all your stuff that you need, like all your ski gear, bike, snowboarding, all your clothes. They got everything in there. It's a real neat shop. There's a cycle place. Here's Auburn, but they look like they're closed. Yeah, they're closed. Pybus Market.
Badger Mountain Brewing.
Oh,
right.
Badger Mountain Beer Brewing is right up here.
It's on the right, right there.
On the right. We're passing by it right here. This is Badger Mountain Brewing. It's a local brew. And straight ahead is the Pybus Market. The neat thing about this little town is it seems like no matter where you are, you always have a mountain view. Mountains are all around us. Now we get to sit here and watch this train go by. I'll pause. We found a way around the train. Here we go. Here's the riverfront. Oh, check it out. This building here is kind of neat too. It's a little Castanian from Chippers. Cold storage building, I guess, where they store all the food. Okay. Yeah, now we know that little trick, huh?
That was cool.
Yeah.
It's on the bridge.
Alright, Pybus Market is right up here on the right. Sitting there, I don't know if he knows about the little bridge to take.